Mississippi Board of Education has started the process of finding the new state superintendent of education. Dr. Carey Wright announced her retirement back in April. It takes effect Thursday. Wright's been in education for 50 years. The Board of Education says it selected a firm to help search for the next superintendent. That search beginning in July. The board hopes to begin interviewing top candidates in October.